with the John F. Kennedy Memorial Center of Performing Arts. Parkway waiting to start.
We were at John F. Kennedy Center, and there's a bust of Kennedy. The hallway, huge chandeliers, big tall windows. Okay, that's the entry to the Opera House, stairs leading up to it. Hallway the other direction. Kennedy.
Kennedy wore sweaters. The artist was Nehemiah of Gaz. Overhead on the ceiling, artist Chagra Vial has used acrylic paints and 22-karat gold leaf to paint the 40 wooden panels showing musical events described in the Old Testament.
This is the ante room, where you can entertain guests, and the box is actually down the door there. It's a presidential seal.
Yeah, you can look right into the theater.
Which is in the bar.
12 seats.
12 seats in the bar. Theater straight out there.
Picture.
Yeah.
Perfect. The stage is very large. It will seat 200 people, an orchestra of 100, and a choir of 100, or any combination thereof. The stage was built with money that was raised by various high school, college, and community band associations throughout the United States and Canada. These bands gave concerts, and the money that they earned from the concerts was given to the Canada.
The presidential box, and we're in the concert hall, and the huddle and glass chandeliers were a gift from them away. They're all throughout the concert hall. A reception room in the Opera House. It's a Goya tapestry we just looked at. Waterford crystal chandelier. Thousands of prisms in it.
Behind you in the lucite case is an alabaster maid.
It's a famous Watergate.